Okay, and we're moving down on the cow. I'm trying to indicate a bone structure here. Let me keep trying here. One thing I found out is it's good to put some of the grass color into the cow. All right, so we're gonna start today by setting the timer for 1 hour because I have some housework that I need to take care of. And I'm going to manage my time by painting for an hour and cleaning for 15 to 20 minutes and then coming back up and painting for another hour and work it that way. Okay, so now I have fresh eyes. This is Friday when I'm taping this. I measured the head on the photo source like this, from the tip of the jawline to the top of the head. And then now this is on the photo source, and then I started with right here and then went over, and I'm off by that from the photo reference. So I've got to shore this up. Okay, and that'll help me to see the cow better. Okay. You're probably wondering, what the heck are these lines here? They're just, I'm trying to tell myself the direction of this cow. I'm going to work again with blocking in . Okay, I'm only going to go down that far, and then this same color is up through here. And actually, it's up even higher. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try this again. And I am continually looking at the photo source. Mixing up the dark. It's too blue. Now I'm not going to copycat exactly what's on here for the pattern of the cow. I'm just trying to make a suggestion of how this cow, his spots are. where her spots are. Okay, that's, even though that's off right now, it's, I'm just trying to get the placement of the head. Okay, I'm gonna take this off. Trying to get the right value tone here. And I'm going to have to wipe my brush quite a bit. I know this probably looks like a mess. People call this the ugly phase of a painting. And really, it pretty much is the ugly phase of a painting. This cow udder is not pink. It's actually the same color of the cow's body. Trying to indicate shadow here. Okay, so we're really going to wrap this up now, and I'm thinking that what we're going to do is I'm not even going to look at the source anymore because it doesn't matter. The source doesn't matter to me. What matters is the rest of the composition. So I'm going to start out with adding some darker darks back here. Okay, I just lost it. I'm gonna have to get back on the site. I think I'll just neaten up right there. There's just one or two little spots. Okay, just darken right here. Okay, so now we're gonna sign my name.